Arterial septal defect, sometimes called as a hole in the heart. It is a type of congenital defect in which there is an abnormal opening in the heart. Inside the heart wall called the septum, it separates the blood coming from the lungs and blood going to the lungs. Arterial septal defect is a hole in the upper part of the septum. Some blood coming from the lungs gets through this hole. When this happens, too much blood goes to the lungs. In the normal heart, there is no hole in the septum, and all the blood coming from the lungs goes to the rest of the body. Most congenital heart defects are likely caused by the combination of genetics and factors involving the mother while she is pregnant, such as use of alcohol and street drugs, as well as disease such as diabetes, lupus, and rubella. About 10% of congenital heart problems are caused by the specific genetic defects. An arterial septal defect may be diagnosed during the pregnancy or after the baby is born. In many cases, it may be not diagnosed until the adulthood.